right to shoot down his plane and to assassinate him.
Well, I had a right to fight for my rights.
But do you believe you had a right to assassinate him?
No. But of course, Javier Man, having been on the other side that I was fighting, it was possible that he could easily die. Imagine if I had died myself in the same process. Would the same judge be asking about my death, about who killed me?
But
so
Rwandans,
I'm saying this is a situation
Rwandans...
where there was a war that was being fought.
Alors, Paul Kagame est-il le commanditaire de l'attentat? Quelle réponse la communauté internationale a-t-elle pu apporter à cette question ?